Welcome everybody to this brand new video. If you are new here, welcome to the channel. A subscription is free and it won't cost you anything. I definitely did not steal that intro from another YouTuber. Anyways, I am going to react and rate to the worst ads I have found. These include low quality and overall creepy ads. With that being said, start the first clip.
As I just sold you on this website I built with GoDaddy.
Ship them out!
Get your domain and website all in one place at GoDaddy.com.
What the fuck? That was so damn bad. The dog Barley survives, and its owners see it and immediately ship it off into some van. I got to rate that a 9 out of 10 on the terribility scale. Next clip. This one is cursed as hell. Attempted suicide is surely a way to sell cars, right? Someone thought so, ultimately resulting in a commercial showing a man trying to poison himself with carbon monoxide from his car. Of course, he isn't successful because he drives a hydrogen-powered 935 with clean emissions. After intense backlash, Hyundai distanced itself from the ad, apologizing and saying the commercial had not been requested or approved, even though it had been created by the company's in-house ad agency. Truly terrible advertising. Also, may I mention that most of the ads on this list are from the Super Bowl. If you know anything about anything you should know that cost millions of dollars, let that sink in. I am going to rate this a 4 out of 10. Anyways, next clip.
Mountainous Tibet, one of the most beautiful places in the world. This is Timothy Hutton. The people of Tibet are in trouble. Their very culture is in jeopardy. But they still whip up an amazing fish curry. And since 200 of us bought at Groupon.com, we're each getting $30 worth of Tibetan food for just $15 at Himalayan Restaurant in Chicago.
Save the money. Unlock great deals in your town. Groupon.com.
Tibetan people have long protested their oppression at the hands of the Chinese government, and a Groupon Super Bowl ad appeared to call attention to this plight at first, at least. That's before it pivots to praise for a Tibetan restaurant's fish curry, which you can get for half off with a Groupon, of course. The tone-deaf commercial featuring Academy Award-winning actor Timothy Hutton was heaped with criticism for mocking a serious situation before it was pulled. I am going to rate this a 10 out of 10 for terrible ad ideas. Next clip.
January 23rd, Apple Computer will announce the Macintosh Office. You can look into it, or you can go on with business as usual.
Yup, that was Apple. In an effort to follow up its edgy, Orwellian 1984 commercial, Apple debuted Lemmings next year during the Super Bowl. It showed blindfolded businessmen and women, IBM users, presumably, being led off a cliff, and proposed Macintosh Office as an alternative. Unsurprisingly, the chilling ad didn't sit well with viewers. Even worse, Mac Office wasn't even ready for customers to buy until 1987, more than 2 years after the commercial ran. Oops. Well, anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Catch you in the next one. YouTube, please do not copyright strike me.